What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to remove the phone number from your Roblox account. Adding a phone number to your Roblox account makes it possible for you to log into Roblox using that number as your username to log into Roblox's mobile apps. If you change your mind and don't feel comfortable with Roblox having your phone number, you can always go in and remove it with a few quick clicks. Now let's walk through the steps to remove your phone number from your Roblox account. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to www.roblox.com, and then sign into your Roblox account if you're not signed in by default. You'll land on your Roblox homepage. Step 2. Click the Settings icon at the top of the screen to open a menu, and then click Settings in that menu. You'll land on your Roblox My Settings screen. Step 3. Make sure Account Info is selected in the menu on the left side of the screen, and then find Phone Number in the Account Info section on the right side of the screen. Step 4. Click the Edit icon next to Phone Number. The Edit Phone screen is shown. Step 5. Click Remove Phone Number at the bottom of this window. The Remove Phone window is displayed, asking if you are sure you want to remove the phone number associated with your Roblox account. Step 6. Enter your Roblox password and then click Remove. You'll be routed back to the My Settings screen where you'll no longer see your phone number shown next to the phone number field. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.